darn Republicans always ruining this country. Oh, darling, there is a story about Cali School in here.
Uh-huh.
It talks about the states of matter.
Wow.
It's physical changes. Characteristics that can be measured without changing the identity of a substance.
Example?
You're boiling water there to make the soup later, and that's a physical change, and it's still water. It's just turning into vapor. There's also a chemical change. It relates to a substance's ability to undergo change that transforms it into a different substance.
An example?
I don't know, my Cadillac that you let rust outside all the time. You haven't put it in the garage yet. I mean, it's rusting out there. That's a chemical change, I think so.
I didn't know you were so bitter about that.
You haven't. I've had that Cadillac for 13 years and you're just letting it rust out there. What do you think I'm going to feel, sweetie?
Shut up!
My game's better.
No, it takes more intelligence to play with a Rubik's Cube.
Are you calling me dumb?
I don't know. Maybe.
I hate you.
I hate you more.
What are you two doing over there? You know how hard it is for me to wake up in the morning with these migraines, let alone your screaming? Aren't you two gonna get that?
I'm not getting it.
If she's not getting it, I'm not getting it.
Shh. Grown-ups gonna do everything around here.
Took you long enough?
Kelly!
Ah, what's up?
Oh, I haven't seen you in so long.
Oh my God, Mom.
Oh my goodness, Kelly. Oh, I've missed so you long. So much.
Kelly!
What's up?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Oh,
so
I'm
good.
Head.
I'm good.
Donuts!
Oh, whoa. No, Becky Boo Boo.
I'm too young for that name.
Yeah, sure, Becky Boo Boo. Donuts!
Donuts!
That's for me. What do you think you're doing when it's Papa's first?
Mommy wins.
Do I not matter?
Nope.
That's a funny choice of words. My professor's class. You know, it's a beautiful day outside. Why don't we just go continue?
I love outside!
Out there.
Come here, Callie.
Sit down, sweetie.
Why did you have to hurt yourself?
I can take
it. I got you. Okay. Alright. You know, Callie, you've been in the hospital so long, we haven't even had time to talk about your college experience.
Or to do anything fun.
God. Don't get me started. There were these two annoying girls sitting next to me. I couldn't even understand the lesson on the states of matter.
Hey students, so today we're going to be learning about liquids, gases, and solids, okay? Are you ready, students? Okay. Whatever. Okay. Callie, would you like to answer a question for me, please?
Yes.
Okay. What is a solid? Explain to me. What is it? Because I, for sure, do not know.
So solids have definite volume, they have a definite shape, their atoms are very packed together in stationary places, and they have strong IMFs, and they also vibrate in place.
Wow. You surprised me today, Kelly. I am surprised.
Guys, you're professor.
Liquids. Tiffany? Can you answer a question for me, please?
Sure.
Would you like to pay attention for once in my class?
I always pay attention.
Sure you do. Okay. What is liquid? What does liquid have? Tell me. Explain to me.
Liquids have a definite volume, but they have an indefinite shape. And their atoms are close together, and their atoms can overcome attractive forces to flow.
Okay. Watch me. Ariana, would you like to pay attention in class?
No.
Would you like me to send you to the office?
No.
Okay, Then answer a question for me. What are gases? Tell me. Anything. Describe them.
They have an indefinite volume, indefinite shape. Atoms move very quickly. Atoms are far apart, pretty weak, and attractive forces. You want anything else?
No, but I'm glad you answered the question. But next time, would you please be more enthusiastic? We are learning.
Does this help? You are indefinite volume, indefinite shape. Atoms move very quickly.
Oh my god, that's so much better. 10 out of 10. A plus, 100%. Whoa. Thank you.
Hey, go on.
And then my teacher started to do the whoa, and it just got a little cringy.
I don't. I think love is kind of a strong word.
I don't think it is.
I mean, I have to back Tiffany up, but...
You agree with Tiffany?
I mean, I pay for classes, so can we get...
Oh my god, I heard that.
I heard that too. And I
can you please leave? What? Just teach us. Just teach us.
Oh my god. We're gonna be talking about the changes of state, okay? Okay. I need you guys to listen, please. This will be on the final. Okay?
You say everything's gonna be on the final.
And then is it?
No.
Would you like to be sent to the office, Ariana?
I'm good with that.
It's hard to do that in college.
No, well, first I'm gonna teach you this. Then you can go. Okay? Just last out like 1 minute, okay? So. Solids going into liquids is melting. Got it? The other way around, it's freezing. It's compacting. All of the particles are compacting, growing stronger, holding each other's hands together, the bonds, and it becomes solid. Liquid to gas. Vaporization. Steam. Boost. Gas to liquid is condensation. And lastly, which is very unlikely, but it can occur where a solid goes into a gas or a gas can become a solid. And this is also called, well, a gas solid to a gas is sublimination. The other way around, from a gas to a solid, is deposition. There's also a thing known as a triple point, where all three states can work together in harmony and be together. It's called the triple point. It's in the center. That's it. You guys got all that down?
Yeah,
no,
definitely.
Where's your notes?
Callie took it.
Callie.
Did you really?
She took it. And she wrote that Ariana was dumb on my notes.
Oh my god.
She's really trying
Excuse
to start
me?
Something.
I really paid this much for this university.
I will make a 43 minute video on that.
What?
Yeah.
Those students, were they expelled? Making so much noise, disrupting everybody?
No, Mama, they were just annoying.
So what'd you do about the lesson? You learned nothing.
No, I didn't. I just had to go back to my dorm. So the next day, I went to my professor's office, and then I asked her to help me. And she seemed a little annoyed, though, but whatever. I got what I needed.
Professor Fowler? I need help. I'm really confused on the states of matter lesson. And we have a test coming up, and I need tutoring. I need to be prepared.
Mister. The states of matter?
Yes.
Okay, let's go.
And I was just so confused, and then my card wasn't working when I was trying to get in the building, and I forgot your office number, and then I was trying to find your office, so I was walking around for a little while.
Miss Sterling, what do you need help on?
Everything.
Okay, we're gonna go over everything. The states of matter. Do you even know what matter is?
Yes, it is anything that takes up space.
Okay. So for solids, the atoms are packed together and they have really strong attractive forces, so they vibrate in place. For liquids, they're really close together, but they overcome those strong attractive forces and so they're able to flow. For gas, atoms are very far apart, so they have very weak attractive forces, but they move very quickly. And I sort of touched over the triple point, but the triple point is when all three states of matter are working together at once.
So all three states of matter exist at the same time?
Yes, at the triple point. That's the dot right here. That's all you need?
Yeah, I think that'll be good. Wait, move a little. So right there, that's top is solid, liquid, and gas.
Yes.
And then, all the arrows from the triangle chart.
Yeah, so they move here, so. Got it? Like freezing, melting.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Thank you so much, Professor Fowler.
You're a fast learner.
Thank you.
I'm really proud that you got help.
You know what, Callie? For your hard efforts in college, and since you are suffering right now, why don't we get some ice cream?
Really, Paul?
Yeah, let's all get some ice cream.
Ice cream, ice cream, ice cream, ice cream! Yeah.
What's wrong?
Bunch of idiots.
Why?
The doors are locked.